2017 NBA Draft, the Boston Celtics select Jayson Tatum.
Maybe this will just be the intro like this. That's it. Squad.
Steve Bell.
All these bad bitches say they love me, I already know. Check the peck, the ping that's on my finger, cause I'm married, ho. There you go. Everybody know the boy's pockets are swole. What's good? This unfamiliar, never been here before. Life good, cause I just got cold. All this money that I've been making, I gave it right back to all of the people that made me, you know we like that. Don't know why your bitch wanna date me, but I can't fight that. Guess you ain't done shit for her lately, not on the right
track. Paige's gonna win this before she gets to.
Right back, weed man knocking on the door. I'll be right back, pass the shit to six, watch them like that. Hit the studio, record the shit, then mix the shit, then master it, and then we do the show and they recite that. Bitch, I'm right back.
Well, 2 years ago, Tatum.
Told him about my life. Told him I was broke as fuck too many nights. Now I see my name above so many lights, but everybody probably thinks this shit didn't happen, happen, happen overnight. People think that sad this shit happened.
And the other end.
Jayson Tatum is the best. Anyone who watched that kid carry Duke to an ACC championship last year saw that Jayson Tatum was a great offensive player. He turns out to be a better defender than we thought he would be. Jayson Tatum is a star in the NBA right now.
Burn it down.